Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to this side of the multiverse. I'm Ghost, your host. Alright, no more Peter Pan. You don't know where Riku might be hiding. Anyway. On to the next area. Hi, baby girl. Hello, Bastion. Thank you. Ow! Fuck off!
Huh!
Mushu. Huh. Yeah, I got my key, the rewards back. That's nice. Oh, the story is absolutely bonkers, but like, the story that takes place in the, like, the Disney worlds doesn't necessarily have anything to do with the core story. So like, it's just kind of, this is what's going on right now while you're here, and then when it's over, you can go do something else. I have. He starts to lose his mind. He's just like, why? Why are there so many games? This is no longer the hero's journey. It's such a good video, and it sums up the how ridiculous Kingdom Hearts is really well. You Norda boy! Oh no. definitely don't turn that in. That's it may cause some concern. Questions will be asked. It put me in the farthest room. God damn. I believe this is the correct direction?
Yeah.
Dragon time! Understand how stone bricks in front of me is gonna help me fight this dragon. I am dying! Oh, this sucks. This sucks. I hate this boss. This is gonna be one of those Hades moments.
This is it!
I don't understand how I'm supposed to dodge that. Oh, I'm sorry. What? I hate this.
Thank you.
Yeah. I hate this boss. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna have enough time. We're gonna try one more time. Yo, no fucking way.
Heal! Thunder! Donald!
Oh, we did it. We did it by just spamming a bunch of attacks. Oh, there's no reason that deck should have worked. Alright everyone, I'm going to be stopping there for now. I'll be back tomorrow at 6 p.m.-ish to continue our Kingdom Hearts adventure. Have a good night everyone, thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you all around!